quiet, so it's not very close. You always want to go to the rooftop in a case like this, where you're not sure where the enemy is, and the house is small. Then I use third person to look around, and I hear them. So I go in closer, and there it is. I shoot him while he tries to run. Pretty easy kill. You just gotta listen for it. And that's pretty much it. In a place where buildings are everywhere, you gotta use sound to your advantage. Listen for it and go for kills when you hear them, especially when they're in a fight. Cause you know where they are now, and they don't know where you are. And always be on the move and go above people whenever you can. Now at this point, if I want more kills, I have to go out from Tilted Towers since there's probably not much people left. 7 kills is a pretty good start, but why are we letting Tilted Towers if we're gonna stop at 7 kills? No, it's not enough. So I start going to the mountain right next to me, see if I can spot some prey coming from other places, cause right now we're on the inner circle and people outside of it gotta bring their butts over here. Once I get up there, I look around and eventually I find me a Johnny W. I'm taking shots at him with my hunting rifle while he's skydiving.
I'm just gonna finish my game.